Jews' harps and music boxes use metal tines, which are essentially compliant cantilevers that vibrate with interesting sounds when they are flicked. Accordions use deformable bellows that, when expanded or compressed, cause air to flow past vibrating compliant strips called reeds. Access to these reeds is opened and closed by pallets triggered by buttons or keys that use springs to self-return. Bagpipes also use a deformable pouch that, when compressed against the elastic air inside, produces a controlled flow of that air toward compliant reeds that also vibrate to produce the instrument's unique sound. Drums use compliant membranes that vibrate when struck by a stick or mallet. And string instruments such as harps, guitars, and cellos generate their sound from the vibrations of tensioned, compliant strings.